Day 5, Dune Shack Life. We're hiking back into town today.
Looks like the rain has finally passed, and we'll probably go walk around, grab some lunch. My goal is to figure out how we can get the truck out here. It's gonna take some creative thinking. I think we can do it. So every year I get a oversand pass for the Outer Cape, and there's a bunch of trails, maybe 10 miles of beach you can drive down. But out here there's this thing called the Jeep Trail, and here's a piece of it. I would love to get the truck out here, man. It'd be so cool to take this drive, and it looks like it might be technically a public road. Haley, what do you think?
I'm skeptical. I think it's against the rules.
Haley does not like to break the rules, but I think we can do it.
It's for our own safety. I think that we shouldn't do it.
I think we're gonna do it. I think we're getting close to the dune shack.
I hope so.
I hope we find it.
Okay, enough of me. Pat, it's done.
This is all. Alright, so we did find the trail. This is it.
Are we allowed to go up it?
I don't know. Let's see what the sign says.
I don't think we're allowed.
Area closed, no entry except commercial dune tours. That's definitely the trail we need to go down, but the dune tours keep passing by and going up that hill, so maybe tonight we'll see, or maybe we just won't do it. Hiking back at dusk, it's super beautiful here. Check out this sky.